Last time on Midnight Fight Express.
Ow, I fucking... I get demolished here. Fuck. Hell yeah. I'm fucking popping some heads right now, yo. Hell yeah. Whoa, serves right for flying so low. Good pilots know better.
And so it continues.
Go Metro Station. What you guys think? Pretty cool game. Sounds like this little Tony asshole thought you were dead. You know what that makes you, right? Two things. One, definitely a ghost. And two, a fucking criminal. Oof. Things really aren't looking good for you. They really aren't, but you know what? Let's say for a sec your story checks out that you weren't knowingly involved in any of this. Did it ever occur to you that you might have been set up? Used? Isn't it possible this boss was behind this all along? Now this boss is the kind of guy I'd want to see in a pretty orange jumpsuit. Amen. And you know what? If our little ghost here is telling the truth, maybe we'll get to see that after all. Yeah, all of us. Even you, ghost, from the right side of the bars. You get me? Now what happened next? I'll tell you. So this Rat King, I've heard the name before, but that's about it. And I found on Lil Tony's PC was, name and general location. We're nearby, but we'll need to pry the specifics from any bozos we beat down. You got the move.
It's only game. Work. Why you have to be mad?
I'm not mad. I'm doing good. I'm enjoying the music. Oh, hold on. Stop sign for a shield? Hello. Gives a lot of enemies to absorb damage. They can be destroyed after a few hits. Okay. Get the hell out of here, big man. That is your real name. Well, looks like I can grab over there. Give me the bat. Oh, that was fucking cool. Give me this bat, dude. Ow, I got stabbed, son. That was not polite. Babyface alive and back in the game, but playing from the other side, huh? Good timing, city's on the brink. What, you don't recognize me? It's Dex. Feels like just yesterday we were kids palling around for the guy on high. What? It was crime, sure, but grand scheme, we weren't hurting anyone. Even was out there, City Tomorrow was a solid place to live. It's where the name came from, progress on progress, till the boss's head grew huge with unsavory ambitions, if only we'd known. But hindsight's 2020, and from what I can see, you're out here doing the right thing for this city. Godspeed, old friend. Interesting. Cool. Lore in the world, love to see it. All right, let's go. Ow! Ooh, I was in rage mode. That dude's head just fucking popped. Badass. Love to see it. Baby, what? I don't know who you're talking about. Don't play stupid. We heard you talking about the Rat King. Said you were gonna dump him in the sewers. How'd you even know he was down there if you ain't Babyface, huh? No, I said I was raking leaves and dumping them in the sewer outside my home. That's bad, sure, but those compost bins cost a fortune, you know? See? Innocent. Of being babyface, sure, but those leaves, that's a punishable crime. Wait, no, please! Oh, shit. Six sons of killing innocents left and right. You know what to do. No mercy. Okay. Come kick your ass, son. He's got a gun! Yo, give me that gun, dude. Ow! Shitballs. Not bad. Good riddance. At least we know the Rat King's in the sewers. A little on the nose, huh? We'll be sure to tell him so after we smack the crown off his head. Don't be fooled. Pretty much everyone in this town is in the boss's pocket, even security. Dory, what are you doing, ma'am? Oh, shit. Get your ass over here so I can kill you. Introducing Sir Curity. Using your shield to perform a special bash that can hurt enemies and their allies alike. Okay, that's fine. But, like, why though? You suppose you don't get the message? Let's take advantage of this little distraction, huh? Ow, shit. Get out of here, nerd. His head popped. Ooh, gun. Hello. In the wrong turf, bozos, the guy on high wouldn't be happy. You idiot, who do you think sent us out of our way now? You did not just give me an order. Boys, strip search these trespassers. Over my dead body. I can get us to the sewers, but we'll need to alter course a bit through that bathroom. Quick pee break, maybe? But, like, why though? What is it, Odori? Like, what's down here, though? Nothing? Don't go this way? Alright, game. Chill out. Hey! Nice. C-. Hey, thank you so much for watching the video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please leave a like. Comment down below what your favorite part was. And of course, if you want to see more, please subscribe. We post new videos daily. I stream weeknights on Twitch, 7 to 10 p.m. Central. I'm Alec the Lost Knight, by the way. Have a always live content shuffle. Check out the link below for that. And I'll catch you guys in the next one.